Savage's QB Sean Best gets his team set for the two-point conversion. This is returnable. He's looking, looking. He's throwing right, and it's picked off by Kay! And he's turning on the Jets! He could go! But he flips it to Sydney Harris! And she flips it to Dan, who turns on the Jets! And Harper's Heroes defense gets 2 points of their own with a little trickery! What a play! Oh my! Let's take another look! As you can see, a Savage's QB, Sean Best, thinks he has an easy two-pointer. He's proven wrong by Kay, who steps in front and heads the other way. Kay uses his special vision to pitch it to Sydney Harris to his right. And Sydney knows all along that she's got Dan, and he's gonna take it to the house for a defensive two-point conversion. What a play by Harper's Heroes. That's why they're the defending champions. Oh my!